In this WordPress tutorial, we're going to learn how to log in and log out of WordPress. First of all, open up a browser, and in the top address bar of your browser, type in your website name. I'm just going to do mine here. And then /, WP, which stands for WordPress, -login.php. And click Return. This will bring you to your WordPress login screen, so you need to type in your username and your password and click Login. This will bring you to your WordPress dashboard where you can see everything that's been happening since the last time you logged in and where you can add posts or pages. Now, to log out of WordPress, in the top right hand corner of your screen you'll see your website name and a down arrow. Just click on the down arrow and you'll get some options. Just click on log out and there you are, you've logged out of WordPress.